Epic Productions, I'm also with Ruka. This is kind of my baby right here, these four guys. This collaboration kind of started because Sideshow Cantina and I have a really great relationship. They approached me wanting to have more of the local art influence here in this town, and so they know that I put on art shows. So they just kind of gave me free reign to do whatever I want. I said, can we paint on the walls? He said, do whatever you want, Kim. And I said, all right, cool. So I'm on a run with a friend. I'm like, I want to put together a mural at Side Street. She gave me Alex's name. I talked to Alex. Alex gave me these other three guys' names. They go to SCAD, looked at their info, looked at their artwork. I was like, this is perfect. Let's create a mural. It just was basically right place, right time. Like, it was all meant to be. So these four guys kind of came together. Happened to be their winter break. They came in town, started painting this mural, kind of gave them free range to do whatever they wanted. And their skate and surf influence, just being surfers and skaters in this beach town, just clearly comes out in this mural. Ruka, they fully support 100% known and unknown artists. That's what I love about them. That's what makes them different. I am so excited to represent them, work for them, and I'm also excited that they took on this. When I approached them with this concept, they took this on wholeheartedly, and it meant the world to these guys. So, very excited.
My name is Matt Jackson.
I'm Alex Burnett.
Brian Mitchell.
Skylar Beecroft.
These four guys.
We'll be right back.